everybody, and welcome to Train Sim World 2. Today we're on the Brighton Main Line. I was going to do some stuff with HSTs on this route, but I might leave that for another time because I was having a bit of trouble with the mod. So instead, we're just going to do first couple of connect livery. I know I've done this a couple of times, but why not do it again? Yeah, the livery's a bit bulged, but yeah, it's alright. Does the job. So, without further ado, let's get the doors open. This is a scenario planner route. We're going to Purley, calling out East Croydon and South Croydon. So not too far, but not too short either. There's one AI service. That's just a normal 377. Yeah, hopefully tomorrow I will fix the HST business. And we can do some fun stuff. Yeah, I don't know what's going on with it, but it's not working, so I have to wait for another time. But yeah, some of the stuff that I was going to do included, is that for what it is? Included some of the enhancement packs for this route. That will come. Also, just an update, if you go to the community tab, there is a channel survey that you are all welcome to complete. Not many people have done it, and it would be great if you could. It doesn't matter if you watch the channel for 3 years or if this is the first video you've watched. Also, stream. Probably be a bit late this week, as in like a day later. Yeah, it'll probably be around sort of Sunday, the same time during the day, but on Sunday. And if that works, then I might start making that permanent fixture. It might be slightly earlier. Either that, or I could do it on Sunday morning my time, which would be Saturday evening for you. I did ask, one of the survey questions was, what time would a second stream be? Actually, I'll see what the answer was for the Saturday stream. Not Saturday, Sunday. So, Sunday stream. Go to summary. For a Sunday stream, it's spread across the board. Some basically from sort of during the day, so if, because most of you are from the UK, and if you want that during the day, that's going to be a bit difficult. I've got full throttle here. Maybe we'll give you a second. So 11 a.m. is about 10 p.m. Yes, that's going to work brilliantly for me. But I can do sort of morning. So from about 8 p.m. British time to 10 p.m. British time, I can do that, or I could do sort of 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. So yes, would you like 8 a.m. to 10 a.m. or 8 p.m. to 10 p.m. So yes, stick that in the comments, and also make sure you do the survey, because that's one of the questions in it. Alright, cruising through the suburbs of South London. How exciting. How exciting. Okay, let's go to level 2 actually. Okay, 2.4 miles to get. Let's go. There should be some stations, one or two stations in between us and East Croydon. If I have a look, what is this one? While sticking that into zero. Thornton Heath. Right. Amazing name for a station, am I right? Let's go a bit more power. Oh, ha 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 ha! Funny! Funny, ha ha ha! Ha 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 ha! Funny! Funny! You can clip that. Clip it all you like. That is an invitation for you, Bleed Train. The first and fastest commentator. Please clip that. You can add it to your collection. Yeah. Okay, coming into East Croydon. let us knock some brakes on. Knock a touch more brake. Okay, that's not exactly a touch. Clearly it is, because I touched the rail driver, but whatever. I'm not complaining. I'm not complaining, am I? Right, and doors. The fastest door opener in the world. God, this is a bit of a bad station, not gonna lie. Unless this isn't an exit, just like in. No, it is an exit. Oh, we're just going to a path. Okay, sure. This exit is much cooler. Here's our friend. He's just gonna sit there. Yeah, this is the much cooler exit entry thing. Is our... Yeah, that does say Pearly. Nice. Pearly. Our friend over here is not in service. That is correct. And hot tip, if you're on a 377, this is standard class, and it's 5 abreast. This is also standard class. There's only 4 abreast and the seats are nicer. So always sit here if it's not full. Right, yes. Back to our train where we can depart. Okay, stick around to drop 2 to depart. Full whack. Let's give it the beam. Speed and power. Nice. I love the horn this thing. The upgrade. And the carriage lights. I'll give that one a miss. Okay, let's get up to 50 miles. No, let's not get up to 50. Because, what are we doing down here? What are we... Oh, we're crossing over back onto the... Oh, I must be on some other lines now. This is South Croydon, though, so let's slow down for our stop here. Yeah, you can see the feather indicator up there saying that we are going off to the right, which is why there's a 20 limit coming up. Platform? We are not in the platform. Go move. Okay. Go. And Shabooma. Perfectly driven. Oh, look at that. So close to the signal. So close. Old feather indicator. Our points are set because we're not going down here. We are going along to here. We have a 60 limit. We're going to Pearly, which is not there. Here. These lines break off and head down here, but whatever. That's a story for another time. Shut, 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 shut. Go. Move. Be quick. Godspeed. Not go above 20. Oh, I love this thing. Love the sound. Let's stick the camera here just so we get the beautiful acceleration sounds. Love. Lovely. Let's grab some screenshots, why not? Sod it. Lovely. Yeah, we'll train the frame and some super elevation as well. Beautiful. Right. Okay, and we've got 1.5 miles to Pearly, so we can build up some speed. Alright, that's not speed. Speeding is bad. Oh, safety systems. Yes, never forget the safety systems. Especially when they do things. Let's go, not probably from brake 2, let's go brake 1. Ha! Okay, we're going hard left on the feather. Some sightings coming on our left. There's a red shunt, but that's not for us. Still slowing down to 30. Let's get a bit more on the slowing down side of things. Better. Knocking over here. Surprised that doesn't get any flash. I must be able to cope with pretty good flash if that doesn't flash. So I'm checking that Sydney would be squeaking their asses off. So slowly, but it makes literally no difference on anything. Welcome to Pearly. It's not stop, is what I said. Anyone was listening. I'm watching the wheels turn. Is that a weird hobby? Yes. Keep doing it. I've exposed electrical equipment below. That's so cool. That's cool and crazy. So quirky. Where's the shoe? This is the shoe. New shoe gear. This who doesn't like a live shoe gear. Can I pull the shoe up? I've seen pantographs of building shoes. It come from Clapham. Skipping all of these, going to East Croydon, and South Croydon, and then Pearly. So, thank you all for watching. As a reminder, go fill out the survey. Tell me what your preferred stream time is. Like and subscribe if you enjoyed, and I will see you all next time. Goodbye!